Usually when a recipe calls for a pounded chicken breast, it's to make it more tender, and often you can cook it more evenly. So to pound a chicken breast, you have your chicken breast here, it's already trimmed, and then you take a sheet of plastic wrap, you put it over top, and then you use the flat side of a meat mallet. I know a lot of people think tenderizing is this toothy side. That's only for beef. That'll rip apart a chicken breast. So start from the thickest part. Of the chicken breast, because it's thinner, is probably not going to need these. But you can see I'm working outward. And there you have it. It's pretty even. So easy to pound a chicken breast.